She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight.
Hopefully you enjoy my little intro, but here's my astronaut Mario. And this custom was a lot of fun to make. It took a lot of hours for me to add the little detail and stuff like that. Like for example, pretty much what I sculpted was the hair, everything you see right here in his suit, his shoes, and his little backpack. And I'm not sure if you noticed it, I even sculpted the little back hair. Little details like that is what makes a great custom in my opinion. The only thing that I did not make on this figure was the helmet. Funny thing is that this is actually a Barbie astronaut helmet. I actually have to purchase this set just so I can get that astronaut helmet. As you can see, the helmet was right here. I just, you know, took an X-Acto knife and just took the helmet out. But of course I have to modify the helmet because it had a lot of Barbie logos around the helmet. I'll post some pictures right here, that way you know what I'm talking about. In back of the helmet actually had a big logo that said Barbie. So pretty much with a Dremel I removed that. And there was more logos right here on the side of the helmet, but I removed those. But yeah, like I said, this custom was a lot of fun to make. If you like this custom, please let me know in the comments. And also, don't forget to leave a like if you really enjoy this custom. So now I'm going to cut to a few pictures showing you my progress. So I put my astronaut Mario with the rest of my Mario figures. And the two Marios that used to be right here, I put them down here. Those two Star Power Marios. And stay tuned because I'm going to be putting another Mario here very soon. But yeah guys, thank you for watching my video. I really appreciate that. And if you liked this video, please leave a like. It really helped me a lot. And also follow me on my social media like Instagram and Facebook. Because if you follow me on Instagram, you'll get sneak peeks on the customs that I'm working on. And again guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Hey, it's me.